time. Another great variation to this would be to add your daily rum ration right to this drink. That would make a great version of this. A closely related drink is a popular concoction called shrub. It was various fruit juices, something like that, raspberries or blackberries, sweetened how you please, and added to vinegar. We offer a book at James Townsend & Son called Libations of the 18th Century. This does have recipes for switchel, as well as many options below. So many times this drink was placed in a jug and suspended down into a well, or placed in a registered switchel, as well as many other popular drinks of the time. The book at James Townsend & Son called Libations of the 18th Century. This does have recipes for switchel, as well as many other popular drinks of the time. You'll find a link to this book in the description below. So many times this drink was placed in a jug and suspended down into